Welcome back to Magic the Gathering Eldraine Draft. Now, I've made some modifications to the deck. Oh god, okay, no. That's better. The modifications to the deck. Okay, so we'll keep. We'll ditch that guy. That we now have a. I removed the outbreak things, added in this guy. I did a couple more modifications just to spice things up a little. Oh, okay. Haste. Ooh. Red. Trebuchet. They have a spell that costs one. What costs one white? I don't know. And if he doesn't want Gingerbread to die. Okay. Uh-huh. So, I play that. Ooh. That red cap. That's okay. That's black. Okay, and pass. Resolve hits. So he doesn't have a he doesn't have a four drop. Could have a 3 drop. Pass to attackers. Pass to blockers. I do that. Block. Do that. First strike damage. Pass. Get pinged. Alrighty. So we get bam. Play. Bam. Play. Let's hit you for 4. First strike damage. Normal damage. End my turn. Next turn is the Archon of Absolution? Yes. Archon of Absolution. Because then he has to pay for things that attack me. Protection from white, which is good. Thinking, they could drop out a 3-3. Yeah, they have. Okay. That's an enchantment, so we can get rid of that. Draw a card once we get that thing. Okay. I will take 3 for this turn. Hello? Hello? You're gonna hit next. Yep, okay. Thank you. What's that? Oh. That's an instant. Or do we do this? There is no... Next. Two attackers. You can't block, so may as well just throw it in. End my turn. Pass to attackers. End of combat. My turn. Next. Because protection from white means it cannot block, be targeted, or dealt damage. In response, I'll tap. I will still hit you for 3. Because that's fine. Okay. And always... I got nothing to block with, so... And then you have to go tapped out. Okay, so... And then... Pass. So you only have 4 available mana if you wanna... Okay, so... to attackers. That's the damage. Oh. Okay, so realistically, do we tap? No, we do this. Pass turn. Hold off on that. Let me do this. Pass. Yep. He would have to eat his gingerbreads. I was forcing it. Because he doesn't know what I have. So we play. We continue on the lines of this white-red knight deck, which is kind of weird. But yeah, that flyer is actually decent because it makes them halt their attacks. And imagine if I had two of them. Ooh. Yeah, I accept this hand. One, two, three. I guess, yeah. This is the first turn, then tournament grounds. So we have an order of play here. Pass, pass. My turn. Let me do that. Let me do this. Okay. So he's black green so far. Bam. Bam. Pass. Sacrifice food. Target player loses 3 life. Okay. Cool. If we get a land next turn, we can play the Inspired Knight and the Fortifying Provisions, which is going to be nice. Resolve. I'll do attack with the Tempting Wish. Come on, attack. You tap it and you can force me, but you can't do that because you don't. Okay, pass. Okay, so what do we do here? Realistically, we bring out the knight. Check with our 2/3. Beating you down. If we get one more land, we can do this all in one turn. Resolve. Pass. My turn. Oh. Bam, bam. Oh, we... Okay. We have to be smart about this. I do this, and this, to do this, submit, we do that, to then play that, to end the turn. You have 3 life. What do you do? Okay. You don't have the mana. They miscounted, I think. Huh. Trebuchet. Oh, good. Alright, that's 2 wins. I have our losses. So, it's going to be the end of this episode. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. We're going to continue on this in the next episode. So, I'm not sure if I want to do, like, recordings of, like, all 7, because I found out that YouTube doesn't like it when I post anything over an hour long, so it's like, ugh, I have issues with that, but I've done 40-minute episodes fine. It's just once we reach the hour mark, YouTube has issues, and my upload schedule is kind of tight with the internet that I have as well, so it doesn't really matter, because these can take up to several, like an hour to an hour and a half to do all the entire playthroughs, depending on how well we're doing. But if you want to see longer than 20 minutes stuff, let me know, and I might bump it up to like 30 minutes, so we get like 3 games, potentially, yeah. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.